Namaste YouTube, welcome to Mega Music Reaction Fest V1 on Enoma. We are going to give our reaction to one of the most popular requests by our tribe members, and that is For Alone by Hat.
It is a popular request on our Hat reaction videos. We've done a few of them in the last couple of months. Hope you catch all of them. Let's get started. Masterpiece. This is phenomenal. This is so catchy, so cool. She was getting by without anybody's help. She really didn't care much. She was minding her own business, living a life on her own terms. She was just rambling along. And then suddenly she met this guy, and then her life changed completely. She wants to be with him alone. She wants to spend time with him. She wants to share her feelings, I'm guessing, her true feelings, her true emotions. She has changed completely after meeting this guy. Her life has turned upside down. And this is a story that connects with millions and millions of young people, old people all over the world, whether it's a girl or boy. The first time you meet someone who turns your life upside down, who your eyes light up the moment you see them 20, 30 feet away, you know that your life is never going to be the same again. And that's the subject of this song. I loved it, I loved it, I loved it. Over to you, Kirti. That's it. I just loved it so much. This is the best song I've listened to of art.
Wow. Yeah, you're
I've only heard a few though.
Yeah, you're right.
But this is the best one.
This one is a great one. What I loved about the song the most was the waves-like song construction. I like peaks that it would take to.
Yeah.
There was peak and then coming down to the, you know, normal level. And then again going to the
Viewers may not know that you know so much about Sufi music, about Hindustani classical music, about Bollywood music, which these things are common.
I know.
And even Americans may not have heard this.
Yeah.
So it's take her advice seriously. Take her and listen seriously.
Thank you.
About this one. Yeah, continue.
And I like the term alone. In use more than one ways. She is alone. She has been alone. And then she wants to be with the person who now she has started developing feelings for.
Yeah.
Somewhere she wants to find him alone so that, you know, she can tell how much he means to her or how much she is thinking about him, how much she likes him, what a crush it is. So far, I think, you know, when we go through a crush or there is a crush going on somebody, you do want to get that guy alone. Or for guys the other way around.
Yeah.
They want to catch you alone so that they can tell you. Yeah. Everything that they are feeling at the moment.
You feel more confident when you're alone with the person.
Not,
and
not
also if you're alone in the darkness, if you can somehow catch the person, that is why a discotheque, even though it's not in fashion, too much in fashion these days, discotheques, prom nights, pubs, these are the best places to open up about your feelings, whether good or bad, with someone else. Because somehow when you're in the darkness and when you're alone with that person,
You can really
express yourself. Whatever fears you have, whatever, you know, inhibitions you have, they suddenly go out the window when you're alone with that person. And being alone also, that person also is giving that time to you one-on-one. So obviously it's much easier for that person to, you know, take in whatever you're saying, whatever you're sharing, whatever you're expressing. It's easier for the person. So brilliantly constructed song by the heart. I love them. I love the way they sing. I love the way they produce music like this that is so catchy, so relevant to millions of girls, especially around the world, and millions of guys like me too, who really connect with it. I've connected with it so many times in my life. I mean, I've not heard this song, but I've connected with it, whatever is said in it.
Yep.
You know, whenever I go out there and in my younger days especially, and I would be with different girls, I would definitely want to be alone with them. And you know why.
Right.
What? To express my feelings.
To express my feelings, yes. I remember how you used to, whenever you talk about how darkness induces compels you to express more. I remember those times when I used to assist you in the counseling room, initially when I just started and I had to go through the internship phase. How you would advise couples who had problems, married couples, and they would come with problems because they couldn't be intimate or they didn't like each other so much during the day and even the nights, and they would be always fighting or unsatisfied with each other. How you would request them and give them the advice to turn off the lights as soon as possible in the evenings or the night so that it will help them make a better bonding. And many of them would come and tell how much it helped them.
And there was a selfish motive in that for me too. When they turn off the lights early or they switch it on late in the evenings like we do in our home, you're also helping to save the planet and you're also saving some money because electricity is costly in today's world.
So, I love this song. It was a perfect song. It's a perfect song.
It's too short, you know, you love such songs to go on. It lingers in your mind. It's really powerful, really powerful. Something about this song is so powerful. It's mesmerizing the way it's sung.
For me,
I love the voice of the lead vocalist of art.
Ann Wilson.
Wow, she's perfect.
She's perfect.
She's amazing. Her voice is amazing. Even if you didn't know what she looked like, even if you took away all that, just listening to her voice in these songs, that's what we do anyway, most of the time. Even if you just listen to a voice, it's mesmerizing, it's relevant, it's constructive, you feel good. There's something about heart that makes you feel good when you listen to them. And that's what I love about them. I love reacting to them. We do want to react a lot more to art.
Yeah.
in the near future, and hopefully we'll get down to it. Hope you like this reaction. That's it from Enoma. Thank you.
Thanks for watching.